offers to students every year, that you should be really grateful for the people who came before, because they didn't know your names, but they knew you were coming. And so going forward, I think, you know, we need to really respect that and keep this institution going. What they tell me is it's the highlight of their experience at the University of Wisconsin, which I always thought it would be for some people, for a lot of people. Yeah, I'm not a fan, really. I like Donna Summer. I always had a thing for Donna Summer. But Donna Summer was hot. Then, of course, there's the bucket. So, I won't say what kind of bucket. But it's not a word you can say on radio. But it's a tradition. And people buy this little white plastic bucket, and they pay a lot for it. And Grandma Sid usually puts some really cool goodies in it. So that's our tradition. So that's a pretty good one.
Thank you.